That is all we hope and think that you may admin. I will check my database. These are system database. I have any database for the moment. Não tenho nenhuma base de dados ainda criada. Let's start coding. Vamos começar então a programar. Desenhar o curso de ligação. Usar my resource, my credentials to database. You can have others. Estas são as minhas credenciais, vocês podem ter outras. I will have an error message here or die. I don't want already. If it fails, it will show this message right here. Okay. Test. What is it? Okay. I don't save. I don't really save it. Não salvei vida a mim. I don't file it. I will delete. That is the extension of PHP. All files must have the name of file and .php. Okay, that is the message. Let's create a database. There is the resource connection, passed by parameter by to here. Function has two parameters. One is the SQL code and another is the resource connector. Tem dois parâmetros, um é o código SQL e outro é o custo de ligação, CON. Let's test the code, save and test. Ok, let's test. Let's see if the database was created. Ok, there it is. These are comments to avoid create the database twice. São comentários para evitar criar a base de dados novo. Now you must select the database to make the rest of the operations. Devemos selecionar sempre a base de dados para fazer a restante operação. Database is customers and resource connection. Okay. Now I will create a table with some SQL code I have done before, because I have to upload this video to YouTube and time it's not much. Tenho que fazer o upload deste vídeo para o YouTube e não tenho muito tempo para isso. Ok, o SQL Code está feito. The SQL Code is done. Let's execute this factory. Check right here that we have to select database always to do this. Devemos sempre selecionar as datas para fazer isto. Let's execute. Ok. Let's see. If the area is database is created. The table is created. Is when the table has some data, it will appear in another color. Quando eu tiver dados na base da na tabela, esta cor moderada de tom. Ok, let's build some code to insert that data on this table. Vamos fazer um bocado de código para inserir dados nesta tabela. Comments, for the same reason. Ok, let's build a custom code. My field. Ok, this skill is done. O código desse skill está feito, vamos executá-lo então. Let's put here. Make it different. Vamos pôr aqui um 3 para tornar diferente. The source connection also. Ok, let's see. Save and test. I can have a message. Test if data was inserted successfully. I have done an insertion already, so it must have another insertion when I will execute. Again. Okay, let's test. There is. Let me have a break here. Bold color. Every bold on text. Pôr isto a negrito e dar um salto no texto. Ok. I'm sure I have 3 fields on the table. The surface. There it is. Okay, let's see, visualize, it's blue now, there it is, okay, it's working. So for